control.
You got my body shaking.
Sends a shiver to my soul.
I didn't give no warning.
You got me shaking to the bone.
I got my secret weapon.
I'm gonna get you.
911! So here we go. We'll do the pop star bit. Okay, there you go, guys. Okay.
Okay.
Right, so you can just follow me this way. Can we do the 911 kick? Hang on, straight to that camera. Actually, one, two, three. Hey, yes, there we are. Okay. So if we just come this way, Jim, and you're right. Walk this way. Hang on. There we are. If we could just come round, because we've got a very important task to do. Hey, guests, 911! There's a lot of people out there that are dying to meet you. Okay, there's a lot of people out here that are dying to meet you. But we need you first, guys. So if you could just come and sit yourself down here, because we've got a very important task here to do.
We need to announce last week's luxury luggage winner, who get all of last week's goodies. Now, of course, the question was, paella is the national dish of which country? And it is, of course,
Spain.
So now we need you to reveal the lucky winner who's going to get all those goodies.
All the luxury goodies.
Ooh, drum roll.
Drum roll.
Oh, we get the trendy music.
It's Stephanie Annam from Sheffield.
Oh.
Well done,
Stephanie. Stephanie thought she'd been relocated to Barcelona there halfway through that, but no, it's actually Stephanie Hannum from Sheffield. Well done, you've won all the luxury luggage goodies from last week.
But don't panic if you weren't the winner, because you stand a chance. A little bit later, we'll be setting off this week's luxury luggage. Now, you guys are going to be performing your latest single a bit later for us.
Later on.
Oh, and we'll be getting some gossip out of them.
We shall. It's been a good year for you, hasn't it?
No, I've got loads of gossip for you.
Oh, do you?
Lots of gossip.
And you're into girl power, Lee.
Spice Girls fan, you know.
Oh, yeah. Everybody fan. Oh, yes. Well, we'll be finding out all that gossip a little bit later. And we have a top show for you. If you don't believe me, take a look at what else is.